That's where with a nice drive right at halftime. Did a great job with the run.
You
going to
make
now,
me drive home alone?
Now we got a score of 14-6 with 8:05 left.
You
got some unruly fans here. There we go. There's the kickoff. And it's out of bounds. I'll bring it up to the left. We can push him back.
Kickoff goes out of bounds. This is going to go on. It looks like the Vikings are going to get just reached it from the 35. Evan Ouellette able to field the pocket ship very nicely and set up Sarah's like a very good field position, first and 10. And it's good.
There we go. Red Star with the ball on the 50-yard line, first and 10. 8 minutes left in the third quarter. Scores 14-6. Marcus Navarro in motion. Oh, it's a redirection. 21 to 3 yards.
Tony Michelle and Cherry. This is about 3 yards for Cherry replacement. Back down by several points, like over the hours in that mix. Check it out and stuff.
Go wide.
The Red Storm had a first and 10 just outside the whole thing.
Dominant.
Marcus!
Moving the chains again.
Hey, Jesse, go to three.
Navarro with a good carry again for first down. About 12 yards.
20 yards.
I think Kay Brayton Hawkins been on the stop. The Redskins have another first down inside the 100 point.
Redskins putting together a nice little drive of their own.
And increase their lead to 14 once again.
Let's see how the Hornets react.
That's what I did when I jammed that thing. I was in a black spot. So
from the Red Storm, Marcus Navarro back. Opponents waiting to see.